China are on the cusp of making the knockout stage. Ever since the groups were announced, this is where they wanted to be, and indeed felt they ought to be. There is a sense of genuine theatre here. The loyal supporters hope it is all going to be wrapped up in the next couple of hours. 3 points will guarantee that they get their wish.
Here's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Crowd rises for the national anthem of South Korea.
China are a team on a mission. Maximum points, and they're on to bigger and better things.
Well, if they can't find the motivation required for this, they might as well pack it in, Peter. This is the type of defining game that can propel the status of the whole club into the kind of territory where it needs to take its game. While individual careers may be helped with good performances, this has to be about the collective. If that remains strong, everything else should fall nicely into place.
We have already started here.
But the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
It's gone for a throw-in. Tries to get it forward quickly. Forward it goes.
They're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
Goes long. Played into space out wide.
That they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out.
Plays it long. Oh, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Just the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Victory now would mean so much.
Oh, that's neat. Chance to break.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Aimed long and direct.
Yeah.
forward quickly. Out wide to the right. Plays it into the box. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Delivery, no joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously, increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Could try cutting inside here. Cuts into some space. He just whacks it away. Shoots! To make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Knocks it away. The referee's given a throw. It's a loose ball. To the left, he goes long. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. He's away. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. That'll be the last act of the first half. So another team has broken through, but certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now, but still goals. So we reached the halfway point.
China ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
China head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight cagey game. That team any further forward than they were when they started out. Already up and running for the second half.
China clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
To stroke it through,
and it's got through.
Looking for space out wide. Still, it's a game that needs a bit of life injected. He's off on a marauding run, and the ball's come out.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Eventually thwarted without doing any harm. To thread it through. Defended behind for a corner kick. chance. Gets it back. This could fall anywhere. He's left his man. He's in space and looking for options. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. And the break is on. Going for goal! It's in! Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a knee in the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. China takes the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
That's the way you go about things if you want to qualify. It's superb. That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
With a delicate ball. Swept in. And the shot! That really should have hit the net.
South Korea just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
There's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Crunching tackle. Direct. Finishing line very much in sight now. China have their place in the knockout stage all but secure. That intervention was very necessary.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Oh, too much weight on that.
China probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. Surely that deserved better.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
That's it. Well, just see the thrill amongst the players. They have made it into the knockout stage. So another win, that's two from two, and it is looking good. Well, how will we look back on that?
Well, it's a group campaign with significantly more ups than downs for me, and a big step achieved to take the pressure off of what remains. We're in a great position now.